I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change your Roblox settings to appear offline. Specifically, I'll show you how to change these settings in the Roblox app on your iPhone or iPad, but these settings will be applied on all devices where you access Roblox. And to be clear, people will still be able to see that you're playing a Roblox game. There's no way to hide that. But they won't be able to see which Roblox game you're playing, and even if they happen to make their way into the exact same server you're in, your actual Roblox profile won't show up in the player list. This is as close as you can get to appearing offline in Roblox. Step 1. Open the Roblox app on your iPhone or iPad. Step 2. Tap More in the menu along the bottom of the screen. The More menu opens. Step 3. Scroll down this menu and then tap Settings. Roblox settings options are shown. Step 4. Tap Privacy. You'll land on the Privacy screen. Step 5. Tap Visibility and Private Servers. An associated menu opens. Step 6. Tap Visibility. A Show Current Experience menu is displayed where you can change who can see and join you on Roblox. Step 7. Tap to select No One if you want to appear offline on Roblox. Your change will be applied immediately. Going forward, people will be able to see that you're playing a Roblox game, but they won't be able to see which game. Further, if they happen to join the same server for the same game, Roblox won't show them that you are in the server, and if they look at the player list, Roblox will replace your profile information with a fake profile. Let's keep going through the following steps if you want to lock things down even more. Step 8. Tap the back button until you get to the privacy screen and then tap communication on this screen. A menu with communication options is shown. Step 9. Tap experience chat. You'll land on a menu with options associated with controlling who can chat with you when you're in the same experience server. Step 10. Tap to toggle off both Experience Chat and Direct Chat. Going forward, no one will be able to message you when you're in an Experience server. Step 11. Now, tap the Back button to navigate back to the Communication menu and then tap Roblox Chat in this menu. You'll land on a menu with options associated with controlling who can chat with you using Roblox Chat. Step 12. Tap to toggle off both Direct Chat and Group Chat in this menu. Going forward, no one will be able to message you using the Roblox Chat feature. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.